Ah, here. About to set him off out of turn four. Ashton Winger gets to the loud pedal and they're off. So it's Winger and Hedgecock going off into one and two. Down the back stretch they go. Brandon Williams trying to get under Hedgecock because they're going to battle it out for a second. But Ashton Winger, he's going to big pile up in the middle, three and four. Parkhurst in it. The 14 machine of Victor Turner and a whole host of others involved in. All right, here we go. Ashton Winger and Corey Hedgecock. They get them in a motion, and here we go. Hedgecock was ready for Ashton this time, but Air Force is going to let out the B2 bomber. He's going to get take him down the backstretch. But High is not wasting time. He's going to go high, wide, and handsome and go around Hedgecock for second. Ashton Winger is going to lead lap number one. So lap one of 49 laps left in this one. Hyatt a beast in 8:19. Hickson own number machine. But Ashton Winger, the young 17-year-old phenom out of Senoia, Georgia, is going to try to hold on against one of the best Alabama drivers around. Out of four, Hyatt is going up there. Winger sees him to the outside. So Hyatt and Winger are going to go toe-to-toe. And a three and four. Seems like the high line is the right line. Out of four. And he's going to pass him and they're going to one and two. So Jason Hyatt, your new leader. He's going to bobble. Here comes Air Force Ashton. So Ashton Winger is going to get it back up in motion side by side for the lead. Coming to the line. So Hyatt again a hold a point as they battle down the backstretch. They're still wheel to wheel and hub to hub.
To my car?
Yeah.
Getting single file, Hyatt's taking over Ashton Winger. The young man drove in him, hard hit in turns three and four. Coasting out onto the speedway. Oh my goodness. So Air Force Ashton has struck. The high man, Jason Hyatt, foot free around the southeast. So they're gonna drop the hammer and it's back to green flag racing here at Talladega. So Hyatt drives off, and a one and two, and we got another power up. Ouch, how hard hit right there in the middle of three. In the middle of one and two, excuse me. Oh my goodness, what a hard hit. He hit those inside tires.
No, I had 4 hours.
All right, here we go, Jason Hyatt. He mashes that heavy foot down to the firewall, and they're off. So seven laps complete, 43 to go as the field starting to work all around the speedway to try to find some grip. Single foul down into three and four. Out of 24, your two winners of the consolation races of Greg Martin and John Owenby are slugging it out for the fifth position. Greg Martin will take the point. Crew Skinner trying to get around up to the sixth position. Nine laps complete, 41 to go. But we're starting to get everything up and running around this beautiful third of a mile speed plant. The boys in the back looking for every little bit of piece of real estate that they can take. Courtney goes around Anna Parkhurst back there for the 15th position. And them guys are still going at it all the way around. That young lady getting it on with some of the best in the business. Larry Herring up top trying to hold on Michael Blunt and Dylan Tedmore. That's three wide back there. Blunt's going to pull the power move and go up. Now Hyatt done thrown out the fish hook. And starting to reel in the tail end of the field. As these crate late models are getting single file. We stay green flag so far as everybody has tucked it down in Catfish Hollow. And Jason Hyatt, I'm broken, turns two. Ah, oh, man, tough break for Hyatt. So in a 3 and 4, they jump to the loud pedal. Here we go. So back off in a 1 and 2, Riley Hickman's going to bobble, and that's going to cause the field to come flying at him. OMB, Travis Pennington, Greg Martin, Chase Edge, those guys are getting squirrely. Sideways off four. Everybody gets those cars back in line, and they're back off to racing. Beating and banging and bouncing in the back as those guys are starting to get heavy with each other. It's like watching The Undertaker at WrestleMania. Another Tombstone pile driver just got delivered in the back. And there it is. The people's elbow done got laid in turns two. That just called that major pileup. Kyle Courtney, Michael Blunt. Gonna lead them 33 laps remaining on the board as they hit the hammer. Here we go. Great restart for Riley Hickman. He's gonna drive the Longhorn in hard into 1 and 2, and that's gonna cost him. Here comes Cummings by. OMB by. So he's gonna tuck it in and go to fourth as Brandon Williams and Adam Cummings will overcome Riley Hickman. So everybody getting down to the bottom of the speedway to get all that they can. Down in the turns 3 and 4 they go. As they're diving down into Catfish Hollow. Meanwhile, as the track has rubbered up, the speed times are getting a lot faster. Especially for these GM Performance 604 crate engines. So Cummings trying to hold off Riley Hickman through the third position with OMB and Crew Skinner in tow behind. Down in a 3 and 4. The Hustler trying to knock on the rear end as they come to the strike. Adam Cummings trying to hold on as a relentless assault by the 01 machine of the Hustler, Riley Hickman. Trying to get up under him out of four. Little John OMB right behind him. Adam Cummings keeping the bottom locked down, but here comes the Hustler. Riley Hickman starting to make some noise. Now Cruz Skinner's under John OMB. Those four side by side coming to the line. Adam Cummings doing all he can to keep the momentum of the 01 machine. So Hickman's going to test the outside. Takes a shot at Cummings and the 1 and 2 they go. The Hustler is high side hustling down the back. Trying to keep the momentum up. He's going to start fading back as Cummings. Oh, we got Dylan Tedmore to the outside wall on the backstretch. We say green flag racing as he's going to take it off the backstretch. One lap past halfway, the race leader, Corey Hedgecock. Second, the 95 of Brandon Williams. Third, the 81 of Adam Cummings. Fourth, the 01 of Riley Hickman. And fifth, Crew Skinner. Sixth, Greg Martin. Seventh, Jason Britton. Eighth, John Owenby. Ninth, Neil Baggett. And 10th, to Grant Garrison. But I mean, Corey Hedgecock is just walking off. But not for long, Brandon Williams trying to close up the gap. 21 laps left. So Hedgecock trying to work the lap cars. Down out of fours. He's now all over at a Parkhurst to put a lap down. He's going to climb the bank and up to the top shelf. Brandon Williams done walked him down. Now the 95's going to take a peek up on him out of four. So Parkhurst holding the bottom of the Speedway. Brandon Williams trying something up there. Hedgecock is going to go to the very edge of the middle to try to get around Miss Parkhurst. And he does out of two as he used the high side momentum to his advantage and goes around the 23. 18 laps to go. Time running out. $2,500 left for the winner of tonight's NeSmith Dirt Late Model Series feature. The real battle is shaping up right now for third. And Riley Hickman will force the door open. Side by side in the one. Cummings pushing back on Hickman. Gonna take the spot back. So Adam Cummings, defensive driving, holding the bottom. Hickman just cannot get enough. Off the top side to get around the 81. So Brandon Williams have lost pace with Corey Hedgecock, who is now up to about a 3/4 of a straightaway length lead. And right now these lap cars has got him in a fit. Riley Hickman doing all he can to get around the 81 of Adam Cummings as they continue to battle for it. 12 laps left. Riley Hickman trying to show as much patience for the young man as he can. But I don't know how much more he's going to be able to handle with 11 laps to go. So Brandon Williams having a strong second place run tonight here at Talladega. But Hedgecock, your winner last July, can't be touched right now as he is really starting to run a flawless race with 10 to go this time by. So out of turn four, make that 9 to go this time by. Adam Cummings is really trying to hold on for all he's got against the 01 of Riley Hickman. Hickman doing what he can to get around Cummings, but trying to run as the cleanest race as he can. 8 laps left in this one. Hickman continuing to show the nose to Adam Cummings, but Cummings is not going to move over. As he has made it clear, he wants that little piece of strip of rubber that has been implemented onto the track. But Riley Hickman's going to continue to work on it. Oh, Hedgecock trying to ride out the rest of this race as he has a good, comfortable lead and a barrier in between him and the 95. 6 to go. The sand in it. Oh, we got one around in the middle. 1 and 2. It's second place car, Brandon Williams. Your second place car, Brandon Williams, going into spin cycle.
See how the track's changing? See the orange?
Lights are out again. Single file start from this point on. Hedgecock was very ready as he meshes it down to the firewall. Here we go. Back off into 1 and 2 they go. Cummings gonna hold the bottom for all he can to get a career high second place run with the NeSmith Dirt Late Model Series. Riley Hickman licking his chops to get around the 81 as he has been kind of a thorn in his side over the last few laps, but Adam Cummings serving up some home cooking to the Ooltewah, Tennessee driver tonight. Four to go. Make that three to go this time by. The battle's on for second as Riley Hickman is trying to use whatever he can in the middle of the strip. Two to go. The bullhorns are out. For your race leader, Corey Hedgecock. So he done got into the little blue ball and taken off. Corey Hedgecock's gonna take the white flag. Now he's chasing those golden rings with tails in behind him and Dr. Eggman. So Corey the Hedgehog right in front of him. Kyle Courtney around. Coming out four. Give him two claps and a dab to Corey Hedgecock. Second going to Cummings. Third to Hickman. We finish out with Courtney spinning out in the middle, three and four, and we will take the checker flag.